Hey YouTube, Nick here from X5 Overland. I'm gonna show you a little something that happened on swing shift. Now I work swing shift. Hey, they left me a screw. Sweet. Front one's still there, we'll see how that goes. See how that goes tonight.